Hi. In this video, we will briefly show the KrakenD OpenTelemetry Grafana Dashboard. This new dashboard allows you to load data from a Prometheus data source that scraps data from your KrakenD machines using OpenTelemetry. The dashboards present a lot of information, allowing you to detect anomalies quickly. The information is separated into different sections. All sections can be filtered by different criteria, such as the application name, the reporting servers, and the endpoint names. You can also set the intervals of data and the number of items you want to get on lists. The overview section shows the gateway's activity. You can see the number of requests, the throughput, load times, and memory consumption. The latency percentiles will reveal worrying response times, which you can drill down in the following sections. Knowing how much data the gateway is moving is also essential for networking. There is low-level detail splitting the proxy and backend phases. In the proxy phase, you can see the endpoint times, including data aggregation from multiple upstream services, and in the backend graphs, you see data happening when KrakenD connects to your services. The global section contains everything that KrakenD saw in and out. It includes the total timings for a request hitting the service until it is delivered to the client. It contains the throughput, latencies, data size, fastest and slowest endpoints, status codes, and heat maps. In the proxy section, you see data after processing the HTTP request and comprehend the internal work of dealing with the endpoint, including spawning multiple requests to the backends, aggregating their results, and manipulating the final response, and you get similar data. In the backend section, you can see the activity of single backend requests and responses. It mainly contains the times between KrakenD and your service. It is the richest layer of all. The application section shows the internals and the garbage collector's operations and performance. Goroutines are an essential metric in terms of application. Finally, there is a small section for tracing. You will need a Grafana Tempo data source to view it. We hope you enjoy our new Grafana dashboard for OpenTelemetry. Do not hesitate to share your thoughts with us.